Day four of waking up and just kind of went out to see what it was like. And again, it's pretty foggy out here. So we will head out once sunrise comes. And this fog isn't quite as thick as it was a couple days ago. So maybe it'll burn off pretty quick as the sun gets going. Ready to go out on day four. We have our lines set up so I can do them from inside of the boat. Oh, you ready for me?
So
we have the back lines that he's done where I can just come in and release it here. And then he's got the front lines and I'll release it up here. I'll kind of show you guys. So there's just two of you and you're trying to figure this out. Last night we were tied up a whole lot better, but this morning kind of done this. So all I have to do is unloose that. You can see that. He's got that tied around and it goes there. So as I release it, I'll just pull it on up. So I hope that for some of you guys who are going, how do we do this? And there's just two of us and nobody to help us, that'll give you some ideas to help. So here we are at Shell Morgan and we're getting ready to head out day four. It's early, but it is day four and we are heading out from Shell Morgan and we're going to maybe Morgan City. I'm not sure if you're coming to Morgan City. So I'll show you a little bit of just the scenery out here because it's so beautiful out here. Here we go. On the front so I can kind of have a lookout. As we're inching through, the fog just gets a little thicker. So anyways, trying to be safe and also stay within the areas that it's, you know, not shallow. There's a little alligator on our morning. Popped his little head up here. Wish our gator crew was here. They might say he's a little too small though. Yeah, you see that stuff out in the wild. I don't want to go out there and swimming in this stuff. This is what you find in Louisiana, guys. Still kind of waiting for the fog to lift more. It's kind of hard to see a little bit, but we've been here about maybe 15-20 minutes waiting for the sun to come up and dry her out. Finally back underway. It's about 7:44 in the morning and much more cleared off. You can see a barge in front of us, so that's kind of why we were waiting. You couldn't see before. But looks like it's going to be a beautiful day. It's a lot more still, a little less wind than yesterday. Showed this, but I'm going to show it here because of the fog. It's really tough to see. So you can zoom in a little bit there, and you can see there's another barge on the other side. It is coming towards us. And how do we know that? I'm going to show you that right now. So heavy traffic this morning, but Wes has got it handled and doing a great job. He showed earlier why AIS can be so helpful here. It's showing here's the other vessel coming towards to up here. There's the vessel that we're right behind. Of course, he's got also a plotter on his tablet, but we're having to stay still here behind this one. If you don't have AIS, you know, especially in the fog, it can be very difficult to tell sometimes. So. Say hi, baby.
He is sitting still.
Is he waiting for one and the other? I guess they're
pictures. Just think it's beautiful, the sky.